he said.
You have started taking burden of Indian batting, captaincy, and people call you aggressive, calm, taking more responsibility. Just talk us through about your mental approach. How do you become more responsible as an individual, as a player? Where, through some meditation, through movies, some author, some puja part, kind of just that helps you becoming more stronger mentally.
Do I look the puja part types? It surprises me because initially a lot about me was wrong. I have tattoos, I like to wear stylish clothes and whatnot. But see, one thing, as I said, it's very easy to focus on those things, but very difficult to improve your skills on a daily basis without thinking about the result too much. My basic thinking is, if I'm going into a practice session, I want to learn something, I want to improve. I want to be an improved cricketer, even if it's by 0.1% after the end of each practice session. I don't go in thinking I'm going to slog the ball today or there's no purpose to practice. You make sure you stack up your hard work every day, and then it pays off at some stage. You know, there's no magic wand that I have that I'm just swinging it and, you know, I'm scoring runs. Everyone wants to do well. Everyone wants to score runs. It's about how much you believe that you can do it, I think, is the major factor at the international level. And I back myself to go out there and win the game, or probably contribute as much as I can for the team to win every time that I step onto the field. As a cricketer, you don't have a long career, so you need to cherish every opportunity that you get. For me, stepping into the cricket field is an opportunity, not a pressure situation. You know, I look at it as a challenge that I need to overcome. It's a feeling that it's more addictive than anything else, you know, around you. So once you get addicted to it, you want more and more of it, because as a sportsman, that gives you the most satisfaction, and job satisfaction is something that, you know, any athlete would like to experience, because you work so hard every day of your life. You want that satisfaction at the end of a game that, yes, I've given in 120% for my team, and I've been able to contribute or probably finish the game for my team and ended up on the winning side. So I think, to sum up all of that, that would be my view on it.